You can actually steal cargo at daylight, but you would need to be junior supervisor first. To do that, you would need a truck. And I put it at the gate. Drive a forklift and get a cargo you want. Use this car to push the forklift to pass the security. Put the cargo to the truck. You may need a couple of tries. There you go, done. Drive to home. Woo, 20 burgers. I love it. However, the seaport will be locked down for a couple of days. I want to go to work. Thank you for watching. If you like Sneaky Sasquatch, please subscribe.